Hey everybody, it's your girl Shatara. So I'm coming in here to just show you guys a look that I did today. And the inspiration for this look was actually from my wig. This wig makes me feel kind of edgy, so I wanted to do like a rockerish, edgy type of look. So here it is. I already told you guys that my eyebrows are growing back, so if you see some hairs, that's why it's there. But the look is pretty. Okay. So I'm just going to show you a few things that I, everything that I use to get this look, which is, of course, I prime my eye with my two primers, my Mono Madeline Concealer and my Eyesen Primer. And then I used Raylette by Shelly Cosmetics. Beautiful pigment. Pink fuchsia color pigment. And then for my crease, I used the e.l.f. quad. And I didn't use the whole quad. I used the black out of the e.l.f. drama quad. Okay, that's what I used. And also to give it that nice shine, I use the, what is this, Mocha Pearl by NYX. Very pretty color, very beautiful. Then to line my eye, I use the e.l.f. Black Eyeliner Pen. To line my lower lash line, I use the Kajal Black Eyeliner. Then for my lips, I used Nueve Pink, the one I showed you yesterday. Very vibrant color, very pretty. See, that's the color right there. That's it right there. Nice, beautiful Barbie doll pink. Love it. Then for my lips, I used Fab Fuchsia by Wet n Wild. For my cheeks, I use the Wet n Wild blush that I've been using lately. Berry Shimmer. Very nice color. Okay, so that's how I created this look. You want to keep on watching to see how you get this look. There will be pictures afterwards. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in another video. God bless you.
Forget about fame. See, it's not about the money or people screaming my name. I just love you. Oh Lord, I just love you for who you are. That's all, that's all. See, I'm not trying to be no superstar. It's not why I'm singing a song. Some people just love you for the things you've done, and some just love you for all the victories won. Now there's nothing wrong with that kind of praise, but this time around, I love you is all I wanna say. I got one more verse before I end this tune. So I can go on and on like Erica Badu, cause I love you. Oh Lord, I just love you for who you are. That's all, that's all. You see, I'm not trying to be no superstar. Material things like the furs and the diamonds and the Escalade or the Benz, so you will still be God, and that's enough for me to love you. Hey, I love you, Lord. I just love you. Oh Lord, I just love you for
who you are.
Yeah. You mean more than this world to me. I'm not trying to be no superstar. It's not why I'm singing a song. Listen, I love you, Lord, and here's the reason why. Gave your life, you didn't have to die. Every time I think about it, I just cry. Long as I live, you'll be glorified. No, I don't pray this as much as I should. No, I don't read this as much as I could. If I asked you to give it, Lord, I know you would. Trying to end a song, but you've been so good to me.
Hey.
And oh Lord, I just love you for, love you for who you are. You mean more than this life to me. And I'm not trying to be no superstar. You mean more than life to me. You're everything I need. Supply all of my needs. This goes on and on. I just love you. I'm trying to end this song, but you've been so good. All I can say is na 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 na.